Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Look at this. Substances has two parts, pure substance and impure substance. That is a mixture. And mixture has further divided into homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. Okay? Now, in this video, we will discuss about the homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture. Look. Homogeneous mixture, a mixture in which different constituents are mixed uniformly. It means that water and salt or sugar, if you mix these two, these are the constituent. If you mix these two substance, then we get salt solution or water solution, okay? Salt solution or water solution. So this is the example of homogeneous. So salt is completely mixed in a water, okay? A mixer in which different constituents are mixed uniformly, completely mixed. The salt dissolve completely in water. Sugar also dissolve completely in water, okay? So this type of mixture is called homogeneous. But heterogeneous mixture, a mixture in which different constituents are not mixed uniformly. For example, sand and soil, if you mix, then it will not completely mix, okay? Mixture of rice and wheat. So mixture of rice and wheat. So if you take 2 kg of rice and 1 kg of wheat, okay, if you mix together, then it will not completely mix. But salt and water completely mix, okay, uniformly mix and non-uniformly mix, okay. So these are the heterogeneous and these are the homogeneous, okay. Now look at this. The constituent cannot be seen easily. Salt solution, if you mix salt will dissolve in water, so you cannot see the salt. But rice and wheat, salt and sand, you can see the constituent. The constituent can be seen easily, okay. Now number 3, the constituent cannot be separated easily. Salt and water, these are the homogeneous mixture, okay. You cannot separate this salt and water easily. You will boil it, then you will separate these two components, okay. But here salt and rice and wheat, we can separate these two very easily, okay. And the mixer, one of example of the heterogeneous, sand and soil or sand and iron can be seen easily and can be separated easily. Example of the heterogeneous mixture is sugar solution, salt solution, soda water, soft drink. In soft drink, water and carbon dioxide, the mixture of water and carbon dioxide, gas and liquid mixture, soft drinks completely mix, homogeneous mixture. Air is also a homogeneous mixture, okay? Air is a homogeneous mixture. Heterogeneous mixture, mixture of sugar and sand. Blood is a heterogeneous mixture. Ink is a heterogeneous mixture. Milk, heterogeneous mixture. Paint is an example of the heterogeneous mixture. Hope you understand the topic. Thank you.